Firefighters got a fire under control quickly after it broke out in a North Highlands neighborhood this morning. Fort Wayne fire crews were called to Cherokee Road around 9:30 this morning. That's off Tyler Avenue between West State Boulevard and Spring Street. Officials told Wayne 15 a fire broke out in the basement of the home. Nobody was there at the time. The cause of the fire is under investigation.